We are back with more My Southern Home, and I'm here with Michelle Hutto with Ferguson Showrooms in Louisville. And Michelle, I love the new finish that you have on the plumbing selections in this home.
Thank you. It looks beautiful. This home, the finish that was chosen is polished nickel. All the plumbing fixtures are from Delta, and it's coordinated beautifully.
Now, that's a new color that you're seeing a lot of.
Correct. Most builders tend to offer chrome as a standard, and then customers can upgrade to brushed nickel, polished nickel, or oil rub bronze, but we're seeing more and more polished nickel.
Michelle, this home has a lot of the higher end plumbing fixtures. What's the difference that you're seeing between the high end fixtures and the lower end?
The lower end are typically offered in chrome. Some have an upgrade with the brushed nickel as an option, but most of it is design and features of flow of the faucet and certain designs that a designer is trying to make it have more of a contemporary feel or a transitional feel or even a traditional.
So Michelle, if you have high-end taste and you don't have a high-end budget, you can kind of get away with using more of an upscale feature in a room that's used a lot, but in rooms downstairs with your half bath that's in the lower level or one that's in the powder room that's not used that often, you can kind of mix and match your budget that way.
Absolutely, and a lot of people do. They'll tend to upgrade in the kitchen, which is obviously a focal point of the home, the master bath, because they use it every single day, and then the kids' baths, a guest bath, basement bath, they'll tend to make those more standard products, and that helps keep the budget of the plumbing down.
And Michelle, you guys have at Ferguson some high-end tubs that are only offered in your showrooms. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, we do. This home features three tubs made by Mirabel. And Mirabel is a design-driven plumbing product that is featured exclusively at Ferguson.
And if you don't have a high-end budget, I love how your store has lots of different options so that you can have that high-end look without paying the high-end prices.
Absolutely. We offer from all plumbing, lighting, and appliance manufacturers.
And one of the neat things about this house is this has that mixed metal trend that you're seeing a lot.
Yes, absolutely. It sure does. Very well done in this home with the finishes of brushed nickel, polished nickel, and then it has a lot of the woods that are brought in. It's very well designed and done.
So Michelle, if someone's building and they wanted to talk to someone at Ferguson about the different selections that you have to offer, where can they find you?
We have a brand new showroom, about 15,000 square feet at the corner of Shelbyville Road and Hurstbourne. And our hours are from 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, and 10 to 5 on Saturdays. And we'd love for people to stop in and take a look at what we have.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us, Michelle.
Thank
we really
you,
appreciate it. We'll be back with more of My Southern Home in just a moment.